Hey guys, it's 1:16 p.m. Sunday, January 16th, 2022. Okay, so I got a few things from Walmart, and I got some things from Sam's Club, but I'll go ahead and tell you. Two of those things are granola bars and Slim Fast Shakes. I'm trying to lose a little bit of weight. We're going to see what happens. And one other thing I'll show you here in a minute. Okay, so first thing I'm going to show you is from Sam's Club, the 181 wipes makeup remover wipes. I feel like if you're going to buy makeup remover wipes and spend $14 or $15 on the bottle or a box, box, you may as well get the 181 pack from Sam's Club. They're $15, literally. They're $14.97, I think, or something like that, and you get 181 full-size wipes. Let me sit down now. We have some pizza downstairs, and I'm hungry, so yeah. Okay, so in Walmart, I will show you what I got here first. It ain't nothing real special, but it's something that I use. I got two of the Equate shave foams because I use them, and I got this right here. This is Axe Anarchy dark pomegranate and sandalwood scent. No wonder it smells so damn good. And my mom got me that hugging pillow that my jacket's laying on, obviously. So yeah, I'm just gonna put these over here. I meant to get a new toothbrush, but I didn't because I think I have some. And I got some anti-diarrhea medicine, but that's pretty standard. I always get that when I'm in the store. Okay, so I got two things to try. Well, one thing to try and one thing I like, probably. I mean, I might like them both. This e.l.f. Matte Magic Mist and Setting Spray. I got the little one because I'm not sure I'm going to like it, but if I do, I will get the big one when I'm out. Like, what's the point of buying it when I don't need to? And I got this. It says, this fine clear setting spray helps makeup stay put and control shine for beautiful looking skin infused with vitamin B, E, and Magus root to help hydrate and soothe. Lightweight formula helps improve makeup wearability and prevent color from running or fading. After you have applied your makeup, spray a light mist 12 to 16 inches away from face with eyes closed to set your makeup in place, or use a quick touch up throughout for a quick touch up throughout the day to refresh your makeup. Let dry naturally or blot with a tissue to help speed dry. We're gonna try it. I hear it's similar to the MAC Fix Plus, and I just got this because I seen some people use it, and I really want to try it. This is called Seduction, I think. Yeah, Seduction. I have used Revlon before, but I've not used, like... Well, I have used a lipstick, but it was a stick, so yeah. We're gonna try this stuff. I'm actually gonna do my makeup when I get done eating. I can't believe we went to Sam's Club and Walmart before 1 p.m. It feels weird, and we're back. We've been gone for 3 hours, and we're back. It feels weird. Like, I am not even lying. And I didn't even sanitize my hands, damn it. I feel like an idiot. I'm gonna wash my hands, so I don't really need to now. Anyway, I'm gonna go. It is 1:20 p.m. If you're new, please subscribe. Have a wonderful day. Go follow me on Instagram. Peace, and goodbye.